Hey, stuff is happening.
So we are, and those were a lot of dings. We're back and don't start together.
You're a ding.
You know.
I'll ding what? You.
What was that?
I said I'll ding you.
Thank you.
Yes, we are back and don't start together. And I just want to say, for a frame of reference, before this game even starts, fuck lightning.
Well.
That is all.
That's all, folks.
Alright, stream's over now. I'm done. I just wanted to say fuck lightning. Just fucking walk away. Alright, see you guys later. I'm out.
Peace. Peace, bro. Alright.
Chesty!
Chesty.
Oh, good berries here. Give me berries.
At least we still have our berry bush.
And
be open minded.
And
about
our grass.
This. Yes.
We need trees and twigs again, though.
Yeah, that is a thing. I am going to get this corn. I'm gonna pop this corn.
I'll pop your corn.
Oh, baby, baby.
Oh, baby, baby. We're making babies.
We're making babies? Is that what I heard?
Yes.
Oh, Alex, my dream come true.
Oh, baby, baby, we're making babies. Damn it, oh my god, we're on day 11?
Yep.
When did that happen?
No, we're on day 12.
No, we're on day 11.
I think it says day 12.
Mine says day 11.
Weird.
One of us is wrong. I bet it's you.
Hey, go to my Twitch and look.
I'm not saying you're wrong in the sense that you're not telling the truth. I'm saying your game is probably wrong.
Dave from Walmart. Hello. How is your Sunday going?
Oh my god, it's Sunday.
Yeah, don't.
God, it's Sunday. Save me from being an adult, Dan.
Let's not go there, Alex.
Dan, please. Can I ask you for a favor?
Shoot.
Can you save me from being an adult?
Yes. That's why we're working.
I don't want to do adult things. Being an adult sucks.
That's why we, Hi, Double Zero! How's your Sunday going? You know what to make that baby. Name, not make. Okay. Yes, we are calling him Cthulhu Jr.
Cthulhu Jr., I like it.
Yes. Hey, Spook, get out of here.
Oh,
my insanity is so low.
Is it?
Yeah. Do you have flowers?
I do not have flowers. I'm also fucking up here, Dan.
Alright, I'm going on the grand quest for flowers. Not evil flowers, because...
No, you should be going on the quest for poop.
I can't go on a quest for dark chocolate. Oh my gosh.
Actually, we have plenty of poop right here, so we have a bunch of people.
Yeah, I need,
Oh my god, I hate having OCD sometimes, because this is pissing me off.
What?
I'm trying to edit my stuff on my stream, and it's just constantly...
It's not working for you?
It's constantly not lined up, and it's just fucking destroying my OCD.
Yeah, I went through that before the stream. It sucks. So how's everyone's Sunday going? Oh, jeez, yes, thank you. Scream in my ear. Scream my fucking slut.
What? Are you alright there, man?
No, I'm tired. I haven't slept in a couple days.
Yeah, I feel you. Being an adult sucks.
It does. No, being a college student sucks. Because our adulthood's gonna be amazing. Let's be honest here.
Yeah, but when I say being an adult, I mean...
Responsibilities.
You know, having responsibilities, yes.
And not fun responsibilities, let's put it that way.
Yeah, exactly.
Alex?
Yes?
I found a bunch of obelisks and, basalt?
Did you just say you found bat salt?
No. Basalt? Let me see if I can
tell. I was gonna say, if you found bat salts, you should smoke them and become a zombie.
No, when the next day, when the next day comes around, we're
Holy shit, that plane is loud.
It's a dive bomber.
Jesus Christ.
The way I heard it too. That was pretty bad. If that didn't pick up on your mic, that'd be amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. I need 3 more flowers. Pretty please. Pretty please. Pretty please with some sprinkles on top.
You know it's getting dark, right?
What?
I said you know it's getting dark, right?
Yeah, I do. I have a torch.
Okay. Chester! Oh. Alright, so, Dan, how about this time?
Here we go.
I'll be bulletproof.
What? Wait, what?
No. Okay, that was a bad
Eat
joke.
Someone's face.
That was a bad joke that apparently you didn't pick up on. But I was gonna say, how about this time we don't let fucking lightning destroy everything?
You know, actually, wait. Is there gold in there?
I don't know.
Do we have extra gold? Check the chest. See if we have extra gold.
I'm planting trees.
God damn it, Alex. I'm gonna save our lives.
You know, planting trees will save our lives, too.
Yeah, it won't, won't aggravate.
You know, except when they get struck by lightning.
Pick the berries. Don't light it on fire, please.
We have 2 pieces of gold.
We do? Take one and take a stick and go to the science machine.
Stick? I don't think I have a stick. Oh god, it's dark! Oh god, it's dark!
Alright, hold up. Give me the gold that you have.
I don't have it, it's in the chest.
Oh, is it?
It's in the top left.
Alright, I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take a stick. Oh shit, I clicked outside the window. Fuck, okay, there we go.
We're doing okay,
crap.
Dude.
You know what? Wait. Do you have cut stone?
I do not. I don't have any rocks either.
I need one more gold and some cut stone.
Alright,
I know
where
some
rocks are. You remember where the rocks are, right?
I found more rocks. If you want to come,
I'm gonna man the farm for a bit.
Of course, trees are lame. Plant opium. Yeah, 420, bro.
Whoa!
Oh, beefalo are in heat.
Yes, they are.
Yeah, I'd run. I'd run away.
Yeah, the beefalo are in heat.
Yeah, if you see, if they have a pink butt, they're in heat. So just come this way. Just follow me, Alex. It's for the best.
No, I'm gonna man the farm.
Okay, good luck with that. Blaze it! What?
I'll be fine.
Alright.
I'm not gonna let some dumbass beefalo kill me.
Alright, what was that?
Get out of here, bird. Give me some seeds.
How come every time I break a rock, it sounds like thunder crashing?
I don't know. Maybe it's just the sound effect.
Good sound effect for what?
Do we still have a fire going? Yes, we do. Oh, there's beefalo. Stay away from me, beefalo. Stay away from me. Stay away from me, you crazy bastards.
You savarabish.
Beefalo, I need your poop. You better not attack me. I need your poop.
Charge at me and eat. Fucking slut.
I need your poop. Oh god, there's seeds in the middle. Oh, the buffalo! Oh god! Oh god! They want my balls! They want my balls!
They want your giblets? How
They're
far
in heat. They want me!
They want to claim you as their own.
They want me for their sexual ways. Oh! No, you bastard, beefalo!
It's like Alien. When the alien impregnates the woman. Oh shit, almost ran into a spider's nest.
Oh my god, so many beefalo. Oh my god, beefalo, leave me alone, you bastards! Oh, more poop! More poop!
Poo poo, spoopy poopy.
Stop attacking Chester, you bastards.
Oh! Hey, get out of here. I'm Crash Bandicoot, who the fuck do you think you are?
He thinks he's a beefalo. And he's in heat, and he wants to have sex with you.
I know I'm attractive and whatnot. Yo, baboon butt, get out of here.
Dan.
Fuck. Jesus.
Dan, I swear to God, if lightning hits these trees again, I'm never playing this game.
No, here, one second.
Ever again.
Alright, check this out, right? My friend told me this, and she said this is extremely important. You ready?
Okay.
I'm gonna plant by the saplings over here. Ready?
Yeah.
Actually, I'll plant up a little more just in case.
Oh, a lightning rod?
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
If the alien impregnates you, name it after me, please. Okay, sounds good.
Yeah.
We'll name it Voldemort. I also need to be badly. Holy balls.
Okay. I want to go kill some spiders.
Okay. There's a spider nest directly north of us.
Is there?
Yeah, there is. If you walk along the path, you'll see one. Or around the path.
Can we make, like, shears or anything?
Oh, do you want these, berries?
No, it's fine. But can we make, like, shears or anything?
I don't think so. I don't know.
Because I have a razor, and I was going to try it. Because I know you can shave the beefalo. I have a razor, and I was gonna try and shave him with that, but it won't let me. It only lets me shave my own beard.
Man, that's a dangerous game you're playing, Alex.
It is, but I want to shave the beefalo.
Fair enough. Well,
you said there's a spider nest north of us?
Yeah, if you follow the path, that's, like, did you find a path?
No. Oh, I see a spider nest there.
Yeah, I think you found it, though. Oh, it's gonna...
Oh, God. Oh, Dan, I need your help. Dan, I'm gonna need your help.
Why?
Because there's a lot of spiders.
Alright, I'm coming.
I'm bringing them to you. Or I'm bringing them, you know, south.
Yeah, bring them to the farm. I'll take them. Oh, shit. Also, fuck.
I don't know how long they're gonna follow me. You might need to come up here.
Alright, we also need more sticks.
Oh, they're coming.
Alright.
Don't you kill Chester. Oh, why is the spider on fire?
I hit it with a torch.
Oh, good job.
Where is it? I hear it. Where is it?
It's
behind the tree. Where you at, homie?
Attack you, Chester.
Yeah.
Did really none of them drop silk? I need silk. Do you have any silk?
I do not, unfortunately. Can I cut down some of these trees for logs?
Let them grow more. There's plenty of trees up north.
Yeah, I know. I'm just being stupid. I'm just being a big dumb. The most dangerous game, oh god. It really is. It's like, this game could fuck you over so fast.
Yeah.
As we've learned. Oh, okay. And with naming the alien baby, it comes to the rule of who sent the alien after us. And whoever sent it after us is the true father, because they're directly responsible. And then we had to make a new TV series called Alien Mom.
Okay, it's dark. I'm dead.
Yep. Wait, is the fire out?
Almost.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Thank you.
Oh, wait, I have a torch. I want to throw some twigs on this.
Oh, so what happened? We were doing so well.
I know, right? And now we're dying. A lot.
Fuck.
Yeah, I need some soap.
We could find one in the morning.
Yeah. That's fine. Just because I want to make a top hat.
Why?
Because I want to make a magical top hat.
Fair enough.
Which means I also need rabbits.
Rabbits.
And I need blades as well. That's easy enough to get.
Alright. Putting berries in the chest.
Trap. Do we have any grass?
Yeah, in the that chest, yeah.
And I'm gonna make a rabbit trap.
Also, plant.
Do you know where any rabbits are?
I do not. If you look on your map, there are some, sometimes there are,
Poop!
Poopy! 16 and pregnant with an alien baby. Oh, wait. Oh, God, no. Big brother, he's watching Honey Boo Boo plays the kid. God, Honey Boo Boo is a fucking alien.
Honey Boo Boo is an alien.
Honey Boo Boo, if you're watching this, we're not sorry.
Nope. No, we're not.
You should not be famous. It's been awesome. Let's be honest here. And if you really want, for those who are homo out there, which is everyone's accepted, let's be honest here.
Oh my god, are the beefalo still in here?
Look at their butts.
I can't see their butts.
Here, I'll do it. Pick those berries.
Pretty sure they're
still. Yeah, they are. They're in super heat.
Alright, Dan, do you mind coming up north with me?
Let me drop some stuff real quick. Like, I have, 10 logs that I want to drop.
Yeah, I'm gonna put some stuff in some chests, in these chests real quick, too, actually.
Alright, and I'm going to bring with me... Do we have any more straw?
Grass? Yeah, I have grass on me. I just put it in this bottom chest.
Oh, cool. I should wait my turn. Okay, I'm gonna take the straw with us just in case we need torches or anything like that.
I'm gonna plant some seeds since I have a couple on me.
Yes, you will.
Cook a carrot and eat it because I'm getting a little hungry. May as well cook this berry too, eat this too. Alright, let's go. I wanna go kill that spider nest.
Alright, make a torch.
I have a torch.
Cool. Perfect. Just spike her go-go juice, of course. Oh my god, wow. Are we planning the assassination of Honey Boo Boo?
Maybe we are.
Remember, if you do it, don't put our watermark on it. No, what are you doing? Hit it with the torch.
Can't do it, Dan. Can't do it, it'll set the whole forest on fire.
I'm willing to make that sacrifice.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Dan, I literally have 1 HP. Dan.
Oh, I got so.
Dan.
Run.
Dan, I'm so dead.
Oh, bring him here.
I'm so dead. I literally have 1 HP. Chester, protect me!
Okay, well, shit.
Oh no, Dan.
I do it. Hey, I got cooked monster meat.
Oh my god, you just burned down this entire forest.
Nope, we can save it. Nope, we can't.
This is why I said not to use the torch.
Okay, in fair honesty, I used the torch, yes. But I used it on the path, far away from the trees.
Well,
and then a stoop.
Well, the one good thing I will say, if we ever need charcoal, we have a lot of fucking charcoal right here.
I'm gonna pick up charcoal now. What's the key to, like, pick up the nearest object?
Spacebar.
Oh, is it spacebar? Holy shit.
Also, if you find any pine cones, plant them, because I'm sure that Mr. Tree God is going to be very angry with us right now.
Well, I mean, yeah. Probably. Let's be honest here. But hey, we have a lot of charcoal.
We do have a lot of charcoal.
Oh shit! Oh fuck. Okay, well, the fire's not done.
Is it really?
Yeah. Hey, Yogspan? Oh, what was Yogspan's name? I remember.
I can't keep track of all this shit, dude.
Are you Crash Bandicoot? Yes, I am. Also, I do remember you said to call yourself something. Like, I called you Yogi and you got upset with that. So, you're gonna have to remind me what to call you again. Not the assassination, just making the inevitable happen sooner. I know a guy. Oh my god. This is gonna get flagged hard by the CIA, FBI.
Wait, so did you say you got some silk?
I what?
Did you say you got some silk from those spiders?
Yes, I did.
How much did you get?
Two.
May I have it?
You go. I'm gonna pick these spiders. So that forest fire did not happen.
Do we have spider glands?
Everyone is Crash Bandicoot. What?
I really want to take these spider glands just because I have 12 health, but at the same time, I kind of want to save them for Telltale Hearts.
It's up to you, dude.
I'll be fine for right now.
Alright, you sure?
Yeah, I'll be fine for right now.
So many berries. Oh, well, put the torch in as soon as it opened. Call me Luke, no Dave. Bad. Call me sexier.
Oh my god.
You guys are rude, oh my god. Well, hopefully a brawl doesn't, break out. But anyway, Dave. How's your Sunday going? Oh shit. Oh, Alex.
I think we're dead.
Oh, good thing I had those sticks on me. Stick it to the man.
Stick it to the man, indeed.
Alright, putting seeds in there.
Here, Dan, take this.
Putting some food away real quick. And I'll take the pomegranate, why not? Fuck it. Alright, what?
Give you a spear.
Sweet. There.
Oh, the what hand! The spoopy hand!
Get out of here! Get out of here! Fuck! I don't like that. I do not like that music. Please stop. Get out of here. Aw, damn it! As soon as I made a torch. I still have your beard hair.
Good. I'm growing more of it.
What?
I said good, I'm growing more of it.
Planting trees, so Mr. Tree doesn't kill us.
Here, you can plant these too.
Did you plant that one over there?
No. I just gave you 6 more pine cones though.
Thank you.
Hello, Mr. Beefalo.
Are you done?
I'm dead.
You fucking kidding me?
Nope. Beefalo killed me.
Oh my god, okay, so I have to make a heart now.
There's one in the chest. Okay. There's a telltale heart in the top right chest.
Good. So what do I do? Do I feed it to you?
Yeah, you just give it to me.
There you go. Sweet. That was pretty cool, not gonna lie.
Good. Oh, I'm really sad right now.
I'm a Russian. Oh, 00's a Russian.
I'm really, really sad right now, dude.
Wait, what? What? Wait, okay, wait. Dave, which is Yoke's fan? Fucking turkey.
Fucking turkey, the beefalo wants that turkey's ass!
What? Pew! No! Oh, my thing fucking died. Okay.
Dan, I'm really sad right now.
Why?
Because after the... So I had a live rabbit in my pockets, and when I died, the rabbit popped out of my pockets, and the beefalo killed the rabbit.
Oh, shit. Fucking a turk!
It needed it!
Oh my god, turkey! You know, fuck that, I don't care anymore. It's not worth it. It's not worth the frustration. I did find dead people, though. A lot of dead people.
Hashtag Frankenstein for bringing me back to life. Oh my god.
So, Yogs fan just, it came up in red text for some reason, but it says, goes port Saiyan God, then blast both of the Rue chat users into the sky. Okay.
I'm sorry, you what?
Yeah. I think one of our viewers just went Saiyan and killed two of our other users.
Okay.
That's viewers,
fine.
I mean.
That's fine. I don't care.
Yeah, I mean... Key. It's a turkey. Oh my god. Yeah, honestly, it's, I just want to put this out there. If you are saying something and someone does take it offensively or they do take it rude, then, you know, just be courteous and, you know, apologize for whatever it was and, you know, be good friends, hold hands.
Wait, what happened to my spear? Oh, there's my spear.
Kiss each other on the cheek if you want.
Spear.
I have one too because of you. I have one too because of you. It's a freaking turkey. I hate that turkey. So much. So much I hate that turkey. Oh, there's something there. God damn it, I clicked out the window again.
Spit you in the face.
Spit you in the face. Spit you in the face. Face. Alright, so are we going on some grand adventure yet?
I don't go on grand adventures, what the fuck?
What?
I don't go on grand adventures, what the fuck?
Gatson died doing what he loved. What was that? Being hurt by beefalo.
Yeah, I died doing what I love, you know? Okay. Having sex with beefalo in heat.
Forgot it.
Yeah, whatever. Can you mod me? I'm not looking for any more moderators right now, but in the future, if I do need more, I will keep that in mind.
Yeah, moderator, right now, hold hands with everyone. yeah, everyone be friendly. So I haven't come up with a good title for it. Yeah, honestly, with moderators, between us, being a moderator is a lot of responsibility. And we are only moderators or people that we actually, like, know that won't fuck with the chat and stuff like that. Right, Alex?
I mean, my only moderator is you and me.
Oh, shit, what was that? What were they chasing?
A turkey that went in the bush.
Yoke spam flies into the sky to go... his super secret base that only he knows where it is. What?
But you know, it's like right now, you know, it's not like we have, you know, thousands of people watching the channel where we need, you know, multiple moderators.
We need like 7 moderators.
Yeah, exactly. So right now, you know, I really don't need any more.
Alright, do you need food, Alex?
I do not need food. My stomach is fine. I could use some health. I have like 60 HP, but
There's one spider gland. There are two spider glands here.
I want to save those spider glands for more, cause in case we need more tattoo hearts.
I am half saying. Speaking of, we should make one to replace it.
What do we need to make them again? I know we need spider glands. What else do we need?
You can trust me. I'm from the internet. Oh, the amount of times I've heard that one.
Yeah, right.
Fuck you.
What do we need to make it tilt so hard? Yeah, we just need a spider gland and grass. Do you still have all that grass I gave you?
I just put it in the top left trunk.
Okay. Survival, I'm making two telltale hearts. Okay, never mind, I'm only making one, because I forgot that when you make them, you lose, like, a bajillion health.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll eat the berries in there.
When you make a telltale heart, you lose a good chunk of health, and you lose a good chunk of sanity as well. I'm actually going pretty insane right now.
Here, have this then. Wait, stay still, stay still.
Spoopy!
Here, walk away from the fire so I don't drop it in there. Stay still, please. Whoop. There you go. Take it. Man, that lightning bolt was working. That lightning arrow is working really well. It's scaring away all the lightning.
Yeah, all that lightning that, you know, hasn't happened.
Yeah, it's been spooked away. It's like, oh my god, he has a lightning rod. Fuck that.
Orangutan, friend of ghost. What?
I mean, because I'm your friend.
Why are you a friend of ghost?
Because of you, Alex.
Oh, okay.
Because you're already a ghost.
I'm not a ghost. I was a ghost.
Well, you are. Yes, I did.
It's true.
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I don't know why I'm talking like a dog, god. But
Dan.
Yes, I did.
Damn. Oh, no. There were spooky eyeballs in the woods. But they went away when it became
in the darkness? I have a secret brace that only I know the location and can disable the force field. What? So far I've gotten two messages saying, you can trust me, I'm from the internet.
Yeah, you know, everyone on the internet's trustworthy until they're not.
Oh yeah.
Which is usually like 3 seconds after they say they're trustworthy.
Especially the ones that say, hey, I'm single, wanna mingle? Fuck. Not that I've ever had an encounter like that, but
you know, it's like those ads, right? It's like those ads that are like, there's lonely single Russians in your neighborhood looking for fun. And then you get ad blocker and it's like, suddenly there's no more lonely single Russians in your neighborhood looking for fun.
Ad blocker scared them all away. They all went back to Mother Russia.
Yeah, they all went back to Russia.
That's amazing. Definitely a t-shirt.
You laugh because it's true.
Yeah, I know. Ad blocker scares all the single ladies online away.
Yeah, and ad blocker's a huge turnoff for the ladies.
Oh my god, that's amazing. I'm not gay. What? What? Hey, what? 000, you're a
who
single...
Who said you were gay? What?
I don't know. I looked at my chat and suddenly I saw I'm not gay. I'm going back and forth between the game and the chat, so...
I don't know if anyone ever said you were.
Me?
No. It's whoever said that they're not.
Oh, I'm looking. Someone... So, one is saying that... He's not gay. One thinks he's a Super Saiyan. And two of them say, trust me, I'm on the internet.
I mean, listen, I'm a Super Saiyan.
I mean, I know you are.
No, I'm really not at all.
You are to me.
If I ever met a Super Saiyan, he would just be like, what the fuck are you doing? And I'd be like Hercule. I'd just be like, I'm the greatest of all time! And then I would just die from someone flicking me in the face.
Someone patting you on the head.
Yeah, you know, whatever.
Pick a flower, pick the berries. Pick a flower, pick the berries. Oh, Alex, I found two more spiders' nests. We should hit it with torches.
Find a tombstone. Well, you found spider nests?
Yeah, they're right here.
Blow them up.
Really?
Blow them up. Don't
Can I light them on fire?
Don't set them on fire. Just blow them up. Attack them with spears.
Attack them with spears.
Here, lead them away. I'll take care of these.
Alright, I'll tie them around.
Come on.
Oh, the pigs are coming. The pig is coming to help. Yes, kill them, Mr. Pig.
Come on, spider.
Kill him, pig. Kill him. Yes, he dropped. He dropped the gland. I'm going to eat the gland. I need HP.
Attack it. Oh, my God. Crash Rancy, what are you thinking? What are you doing, man?
Is monster meat even useful for anything?
What?
Is monster meat even useful for anything?
I think you can feed it to the pigs. I don't know though. Try.
I guess I'll try.
And then they'll be like your bodyguard.
Pig eat the monster meat.
Yep, you was good, so now he's your bodyguard.
Is he?
Yep, he'll follow you around for a little bit.
Oh, look at that.
But he only follows you around for a temporary amount of time, and then,
get the spiders, pig! Kill the spiders, pig!
He'll follow you for even longer if you get him cooked.
Dad, help me! Dad, save me!
I'm coming. What's up? Fresh man, who's on the way?
There's spiders! My pig friend is trying to kill them.
Oh, found land. Oh, Alex. Okay. If I light something on fire, it is not my fault. It is super dark.
I blame you.
Alright. Attack the nest. Alex, attack the nest right now.
No. No.
No, look. All the spiders are gone. Attack it now.
Go. Yes, give me the silk. Oh, there's another nest over here.
Oh, Alex, come on. We gotta go back. Oh, attack it fast.
Alright, I got my silk.
Oh shit.
Let's go. Let's get back to camp right now.
Which way, south?
Yeah, I think it's south.
Just keep running down. Pigs are friends, not food. What are you, vegetarian? Let's see, vegetarian. Oh, totally normal tree.
Totally normal tree. Meat. I love meat.
Oh, found another totally normal tree.
Yeah, it's totally normal,
shit.
Man.
Oh, shit, Alex. Okay, we gotta get back, like, now. No.
Super spoopy!
Oh, no! Oh, fuck! Oh, Alex, we're so fucked.
Why are we fucked? It's fine.
Oh, come on. Okay, wait, it's just down here.
It's totally fine.
It got super dark really fast. I thought it was a lot later than it was. No, we're not fine, Alex. We gotta, like, just... Don't even check the map. Just keep booking it south. I hated the Crash... you hated the Crash games? What? I love Crash games. They were awesome.
I mean, Dan, if you come back up to me, I can make a campfire.
No, it's fine. I'm at the farm.
Well, I'm gonna die.
Why?
I was just kidding, I don't want any spiders after me.
You asshole.
Yep.
Yep, that's me.
You act like this is news.
Very true. Oh, I saw Chester running out, I thought it was a spider.
Poopy.
I was gonna say you double lied to me. Oh, fuck with you.
I always lied to you, dude.
Yeah, it's very true. Eat everything.
My character doesn't feel so good. Because I have 44 sanity.
Bullshit. Got another spider gland though. I have 4 silk over here.
Oh, spoopy hand!
Gary. Fuck, Jesus Christ. God, I hate that noise so much. It gives me chills. It's fucking worst. I put silk in this top area over here.
Okay. Dan, can you do me a favor?
Depends.
Can you catch some rabbits for me?
I can try.
I have a trap. I can give it to you.
Yeah, sure. One sec. Someone typed in my username on here. My same name was Exterminator. Don't ask why. I was told to exterminate all life on Earth, but I hit my head and forgot about this. I only recently remembered I am for the destroyed planet Vegeta. Orangutan 94. This is my origin, and I am half Saiyan, half human.
Wow.
Different Walmart. I am half Italian and half Mexican.
I give you a trap if you can catch me some rabbits. I'm gonna try and find some flowers because I'm really low on sanity.
Alright, yeah, I can do that. I'm just gonna harvest some of these crops real quick.
What the fuck is this thing? Is that beefalo? A baby beefalo?
Beefalo? Are you in heat?
Dan?
Yeah?
I think I just found a baby beefalo.
There's a baby beefalo in this game?
If they're
in heat, I would imagine that's what they have a baby.
I mean, it looks like a baby beefalo at the very least.
Oh, someone pooped. I'm gonna pick up your poop.
I'm gonna pick up your poop, and I'm gonna eat it.
Well, I'm gonna use it on stuff that I'm going to eat. Yes.
No, you're gonna eat the poop.
Eat the poop. I'm 170% Russian, 30% Pokemaster. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Chat is great.
Master is my destiny.
Pokemon?
Charmeleon, War Turtle. I'm not gonna sing any more of that song. Half because I don't know the entirety of it, and half because it's copyright.
Wait, so, where's the baby beefalo?
It was like down south.
America, enough said. Yeah, it was. Oh, it's so ugly.
Did you find it?
I think so. It looks like a hamburger almost.
I don't know.
That was dropped on the floor a couple times?
No, that's not how I would describe it, but...
It's like bald, right?
Yeah.
That beefalo just pooped out its nose.
Yeah, it looks like a baby beefalo.
It's a baby beefalo. Oh, you still have your pig friend. Wow, he's been tall.
Oh no! Oh, I swear to God, game. Oh, Dan.
So, fun fact, Dan. Last time we played this.
Dan, come up here. Come up here, there's a rabbit. There's a rabbit.
Oh, I'm coming. It's rabbit season. Alright.
Put down.
We're gonna do.
Put down the trap.
Chase it in. Chase it in this way.
Get in there, you bastard! Oh, you went this way? Oh!
Yes!
Yes!
A plus.
Alright, I need three more rabbits. I need three more rabbits, dude.
So, fun fact, last time it started raining, lightning hit. And then when lightning hit, everything burned down in the end. And Alex with a rage quit hard.
That was so
bad. ISIS isn't in a war with ISIS. Oh, sorry. I can't read today.
I need more rabbits. Rabbits? Where are you?
If it turns nighttime and we can't make a fire, we're so fucked.
Why couldn't we make a fire?
We are utterly destroyed.
Why would we not be able to make a fire?
Because it's raining.
Wow, I guess that's fair. why don't you make some more torches then, quick?
Okay, I'll do that. Oh, we got 37 sticks, Jesus. Oh, well, why are you out right now? What is...
Yeah, I'm a demon!
Crash, what is wrong with you now?
You asking why I'm
out? Oh my god!
What? Just happened.
Oh! Well, the lightning rod works.
Did bad things happen?
No, almost. Come here.
The lightning rod works.
Yeah. Dude. Oh man, that was probably the scariest thing that's happened.
Wait, your character just said, does that mean Springer's coming? Does that mean we made
the power is mine. Let's go to the science machine and see what we can do real quick. Structures. Refine. Where? Can, if anyone has played this game... Whoa, what just happened?
Dan, look in my top hat.
Oh my god. So what does that do for you?
Nothing right now, but I want to upgrade it.
Gunpowder.
In order to upgrade it, I need 3 more rabbits.
Chest, sign, hayball, woodwall. No. Fine. No. I'm trying to see if there's, like... Because that's power in it, so I wonder if we can harvest that electricity.
I'm sure we could.
Too spooky. There can only be one fight to the death. Oh my god. Hear that? Oh, we can make our gunpowder bombs. That's cool.
That's cool.
So, if anyone has played this game, the power is mine. I'm really tempted to break the fourth wall and look up if we can harvest lightning.
We can make a fire in the room.
Yeah, but it goes out fast.
Why do these random turkeys just keep jumping out of our bushes?
Yeah, because we have berry bushes, that's why. They fucking eat our berries.
Oh, you know, Dan, we could actually just puddle around this lightning rod, because there's light coming out of it.
So, Alex, you want to tell any spooky stories for the... Fight, kiss. I don't know how I feel about this.
This is a little nerve-wracking, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh!
Do you see the eyeballs?
You see that? Oh!
I fucked this up out of torch.
Well, we had balls, and then we lost them.
Whoopee!
Alright, lightning rod and don't starve. I'm breaking the fourth wall.
Oh no, my light ran out!
Sign structure that attracts lightning strike. It requires 3 gold, 1 custom. Okay, sentry. When placed, okay. The lightning rod also provides a small radius of light, but not heat. After absorbing a lightning bolt, which is just bright enough to prevent Charlie from attacking. Last few days and we'll go dark as soon as morning comes.
Is that it? Is it where we can't do anything with the electricity absorbs?
I guess not. Dogs!
Bring him to the beefalo! Bring him to the beefalo! Bring him to the beefalo! Beefalo! Save me, beefalo! Oh
my god! I just heard barking.
Why is everything on fire?
What happened?
Why is everything on fire?
Okay. Fuck you, dog.
Yo, did these dogs just set our berry bushes on fire?
Oh shit.
Alright, well, the dogs are gone. Or will be.
Someone want to explain what the hell just happened?
Alright, well, at least the dogs are gone. I mean, bushes and grass aren't exactly the hardest thing to find, but...
No, I don't even care. It's just, what the fuck
happened? I still want to know why everything just randomly caught on fire.
Was that a dog from hell? Was it a hellhound?
It might have been.
Well, that blows. Yeah, no joke. Oh, wait. Oh! That, spark. Hey, Alex.
Yes?
I got a, hound's tooth.
So did I. I don't know what they're for.
Neither. So, basically, what that does, it provides a little light. That's about it. What the heck, dude?
Yeah, I don't think I hear that.
It's a beefalo. Oh, nature happened. What? What's? Did something get struck by lightning? I don't think so. I didn't hear it. Would you hear that?
I really don't know what just happened. That was... I don't know.
Not questioning it.
It was really dumb.
Oh my god. Oh, Alex.
What?
Okay. No, I need to get in here. Like, now.
Oh, were you dying?
Yeah, I was. Like, hardcore.
Alright, I need to find some rabbits.
No.
We also need to find some more bushes. And some more grass.
That's not too hard.
So make a shovel, and if you come across any grass or bushes, just dig them up.
Alright, sounds good. That beefalo. Oh, that. Okay, well, that beefalo just pooped right in our farm.
Not bad.
That's convenient.
That is very convenient.
All I heard was barking. That's all I heard, and I freaked out. God, this game is very nerve-wracking and frightening, not gonna lie.
I mean, it's so easy to die in this game, that's the thing. I really need flowers. I'm going fucking batshit insane.
Aku. Master of shapeshifting. Aku. Beefalo, what are you doing? Beefalo, I hope Beefalo. Thank God these people are fucking here.
My character is going batshit insane, dude.
Sweet. How's that going?
Not good.
Did you die?
I died earlier, remember?
Oh, right. Because I just found a skeleton in the middle of, like, our farm. I was like,
yeah, that was when I died to the beefalo earlier.
I forgot. I didn't see where that was. It was behind a bush, probably. Gotta go make a cereal box. This is 00 signing off. Don't die from unnatural causes. We will try not to. Thank you guys for stopping by. I hope you have a great Sunday. And if you haven't followed, please follow us. Because we're fun guys.
You're a fun guy.
You're a fun guy.
I'm a fun monkey.
Fun monkey. Die? Oh. Man, I thought you literally just told us to die. Jesus. That's uncomfortable. I need sticks of flint
to make a shovel. Make a shovel. Sticks and flint.
So much flint.
Look at the stuff. Isn't it neat? I will not continue singing that song because of copyright reasons.
I made another farm.
Are just a load of shit.
Do we have anything to put in the fire? It's getting dark. Like now.
Sticks.
Welcome everyone who has just joined my stream. I see I have about 3 viewers. So if you're in the chat, say hi.
Nice!
Okay.
Hey, let's huddle around that lightning rod over there.
Damn.
Yeah, I don't hear that!
Yeah, it's so dark.
Oh, I think I'm stuck here.
The spoopies.
Yeah, I did. No.
Oh, the hand!
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Here, here. Get out of here. Smoking cookies. Get out of here, Charlie.
Charlie from the
chocolate. No, Charlie bit my finger. I'm gonna bite Charlie's
you
finger!
You fucking asshole, I'm gonna
bite your finger! Hey, what? Whoa, 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 hey, what the hell are you? You look like a wiener that grew pubes on the tip. So.
What the fuck, dude?
Just stretching out into our territory.
There's yeah,
a wiener
booking
us. What?
Do you have any rocks?
Rocks are in top left or top right.
Still in hand! Hand, hand. I can make a straw hat. I don't want a straw hat.
Dude, you could be a whoopee. Da da da. Wafers.
I just made us three more farms.
Sweet. I see that. I see, says the blind man.
Plant some more seeds in them if you can. There's some seeds in one of the chests.
Yeah, I had two seeds, so.
I'm also gonna put down a couple berry bushes that I found. It's not, you know, like the 20 that we had earlier, but it's better than that.
Fucking dogs.
I'm gonna go exploring a bit. Because one, I want to find some rabbits, and two, I really need to find flowers, because I am going batshit insane.
Okie dokie, Smokey. I'm gonna maintain the farm. Farmer Dan!
Oh my god, what is going on over here?
Oh wait, I have to clean the office.
Dan, please come to the right side of the farm. There's like a fucking gang war going on over here between pigs and spiders. Okay, never mind. The spiders fucking destroyed the pigs. Look at these spider nests.
Can I burn it?
Yes. Please do.
Alright. Okay, here's the plan, Alex. You run in there and distract them. And I will burn the nest and then I will come and help you. Plan. No, it's fine. Don't worry.
This is a terrible plan. I don't like being the distraction.
Oh! Captain! Okay, well.
Captain, we have a problem. One. Captain, we have. Bring him to the beefalo! Bring him to the beefalo!
Oh, poop.
They're not coming to the. Oh, they're coming to the beefalo! No, don't attack Chester, attack the beefalo!
I got him. Okay. Don't worry. I'll protect Chester for you.
Oh my god, it's an army of spiders!
That one jumped! Oh.
Bring him to the beefalo!
Bring him to the pigs! Aren't there pigs more?
No, attack the beefalo! Don't attack me!
Here, no, come here. Bring him to the north.
Oh, these things are jumping at me. I'm so dead. I'm so
here,
gonna
bring
die.
Him north. Bring him north!
Oh my god, I can't! I won't dare attack the beefalo!
Juke jive serpentine! Juke jive serpentine!
Oh my god. They want Chester. They want Chester so hardcore right now. Poop!
Poop.
Please attack the beefalo spiders.
Walk into that fire, please. Suck, bitch! Hit him with-
I'm dead.
Are you, like, dead?
Yes, I'm dead.
Alright, I'm going to run to the farm, and I'm going to get you a telltale. Oh, god damn it!
They're still attacking, Justin.
What is it? Top left? Alright. Oh, where- oh, there it is. Where are you?
I'm a spooky ghost.
There you go.
Okay, Oh my god, I'm on fire! I'm dead again.
God damn it!
All my stuff caught on fire, and it's all gone.
Did you have anything important?
Yes.
Like what?
I had a lot of poop, I had weapons, I had food, I had seeds.
Well, maybe it survived.
It's all gone. It's all on fire. That's why I was trying to pick everything up. But I caught on fire while trying to pick everything up. And died again.
Oh man, oh man, oh man. Oh, open. Open it, open it. Where the f- Alex, where'd you put sticks? Don't tell me you had sticks in hay.
I definitely had a couple on me. I didn't have all of them on me though.
Okay.
We probably should not have started a gang war with the spiders. We probably should not have started a gang war with those spiders.
Wow.
Damn it, we had so much!
I blame you.
Oh, we should have had. Aw, oh, damn it, why didn't we make two?
Because I couldn't make another one without dying.
Wait, if we reset the day, will everything reset, or will this still be here?
No, everything will reset.
Alright, so I can just set this on fire. Just fuck it.
If I made another Telltale Heart earlier when I was making the other one, I would have died. So.
Gotcha. Yeah, okay, fine. No, Spires, you want it? Take it.
I'm a spoopy ghost!
Can Chester die?
I don't think so. Oh, and now I find a fucking rabbit. Fuck you, game.
Oh, should we just reset now?
No. I'm just trying to find a touchdown.
Alright, if you find one. Maybe that's one?
Oh my god, I had a Chester! I can't believe we just died.
I kinda hope we don't find a touchstone because I did set our thing on fire.
We're not gonna find a touchstone in 20 seconds, Dan.
Oh, and we can't use wormholes as ghosts?
No.
No, that we definitely won't. Wow, fucking playing for days. We got so far.
But it didn't even matter.
What?
I said, but in the end, it didn't even matter.
Oh. All right. So I'm surprised that... Did you see a single Wumpa crate, by the way?
No, I did not.
I wonder if they disabled that in the mods. Alright, one thing we should do next time is, as soon as we find a place, we should actually build a wall first.
Yeah, we definitely should build a wall. So who are you playing, Dan?
I'm still playing Crash in hopes that there won't be crits. Plus, he's a little faster and a little more stronger than normal characters.
Okay.
Fucking turkey, get the fuck out of here. No, eat your berries! Oh, you dick, I'm gonna roast you. I'm gonna roast you, serve you with gravy. Piece of shit. That's a nice one to do. Just walk to your immediate right and you'll find me. Fuck you, turkey.
Oh, I see a Wumpa Creek.
Oh, do you? Pick it up.
Yep.
So, they still do exist.
also see flint and grass and berries.
Berries for days, berries for days.
And a turkey?
Yeah, freaking there are three of them over where I am. Oh, found a Wumpa Crit.
I love this game though. This game is fun.
This game is so much fun.
Like, I honestly didn't even realize we've been playing this for an hour until I just looked at how long we've been streaming.
Yeah, I didn't want to mention that. I just want to play.
So where are you? I still haven't found you.
Here. If you head back to the portal, I'll meet you there. Because I walked to the left from the portal, and then, like, you will see an obvious trail of picked saplings and of grass.
Let's see. Oh, there's some seeds. There's some more grass.
Alright, I found a wormhole, too. I
really wish I knew where you were.
Go back to the portal. I'm right near it. I'm picking flowers for days because of sanity.
Back to the portal.
Are you a robot?
I am a robot.
Nice. You gotta be careful because when it rains, he gets hurt.
I'm aware.
What are his perks, though?
He can be upgraded by gears.
That's cool. Yeah. God bless you.
Wow, that was the weirdest thing ever.
What?
I felt like I had to sneeze, and I muted my mic just to do it, and literally as I was about to sneeze, I just didn't.
Alright then.
Yeah, you know, whatever.
Here, stay still.
No. Refuse. Get away from me.
Here.
I don't like you. Run away. Run away. Crash, he's an asshole. No. Stop catching up to me. Oh, you bastard. I want it. I want it. I'm throwing it. Oh my god, it's a turkey.
Turkey. Go set your bush on fire.
Set him on fire. Set him on fire. Yes.
Oh.
Oh, dude, why did you do that?
Those are collision boxes, huh?
Dan, why did you do that?
Don't worry, it's fine, it won't spread.
It'll probably spread!
No, it's fine.
Well, I guess it's not gonna spread, isn't it?
Well, that turkey is incinerated.
I don't know what happened to that turkey. It just kinda disappeared. Alright, so you know what we need to do, right, Dan?
What?
We need to find beefalo.
Let's jump in this wormhole.
Do it. Wait, I'm gonna get these seeds. Wormhole!
I just jumped in.
Oh, beefalo!
Really? Oh wow, look at that!
Okay, well, this is where we set up farm. Oh, spiders.
How many beefalo are there?
One.
I don't think we're gonna be able to set up a farm with one beefalo.
Now, maybe there's more. I don't know. I only see one.
Oh, let's look around.
Oh, there's something down there. Hold on. Hold up. Grab the
wall.
Hold up,
wait a minute. Let me put some hemp in it. Did you pick up poop?
Oh. I'm flint. I picked up some poop, yes. I found so much rock down here, dude. Just head south.
There's some rock up here, too, actually.
And I found another wormhole.
Oh wow. Oh, it's super spooky.
That mess is on fire. Oh shit.
Super spoopy. It's a spoopy.
Hey Alex, where are you?
Dying horribly.
Dude, do you have that torch I gave you?
No, I threw it on the ground.
Why?
Because I told you I was going to throw it on the ground. No. No, I have it. I'm fine.
I blame you.
I have it. I'm fine. Don't worry.
But where are you, Alex? I'm lost.
Up north.
I'm lost without you, Alex.
I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you.
Oh my god. Oh, found more grass.
Just gonna hang out
I see you. I see you.
Just gonna hang out by this rock.
Oh, rock party, rock party.
Nope, get away from me, Dad.
No, no, no.
Get away from me, Dad. Get away from me.
You dick.
I don't have a torch anymore. What are you making?
Doors. Four doors. There you go.
Oh. So, did we ever figure out what nitrate does?
No, we did not. But, down here is a whole lot of gold.
I'm honestly not even gonna pick it up.
Gold?
No, the nitrate. Because I still have no idea what it's used for. And I'm not even gonna waste any torch space when I have no idea what it is.
Oh! What is that? Oh! I found a walking cane!
Nice. Oh! Hello!
What?
I just found a skeleton. And
Alex.
There's three cut stone around it and a pickaxe.
Alex?
Yeah.
Come here. Like
no,
now?
I don't wanna.
Like now? No, 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 seriously.
No, I can't. I can't because I don't know where here is.
Oh, god damn
it. Where are you?
One sec. I'm running back to where we were. Just go back to where you broke that stone.
That's where I am.
Also, I'm gonna die. Ooh, there we go.
Oh, I see you.
Come here.
You run so much faster than me. Water gun for the win. Yeah, water gun would kill the shit out of me right now.
Oh, holy shit. Where is it?
Oh, look, another skeleton. Come on. Hello, spiders. Where are you taking me, dude? What the fuck?
Oh,
what is happening?
I was gonna say I'm on a wall.
I was not prepared.
A fire snap. Okay, that explains a lot. Oh shit. God, I don't think I've ever been so scared in my head.
I was not prepared.
Fuck!
Why did you set everything on fire, dude?
I opened a chest and a fire staff came out.
I believe you.
What?
I believe you. This could have been a really nice base.
I saw a chest and I opened it.
This could have been a really nice base. I blame you.
God damn it! Well, at least we know now that if our wooden walls of base is ever struck by lightning...
Wait, can I see that fire staff?
Sure, one sec.
I wanna test something.
Oh, absolutely works.
I wanna see something real quick. Thank you.
Okay. I might walk again.
Oh my god!
Did you see that?
No, fuck all the turkeys.
Wait.
This is borderline brutality.
Yo, that rabbit is on fire.
That rabbit gave no fucks.
Cooked morsel.
Alright, let's not waste that.
Yeah, we probably shouldn't waste this. I'm gonna give it back to you, because I'm really low on inventory.
Alright. Do you food, by the way?
No, I'm alright.
Do you eat food? Oh, yeah, you do.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, suspicious dirt pile. So, that happened.
I really need to.
How was I supposed to know that it was a trap?
You should have known.
How was I supposed to know that Yugi laid a trap card for me?
Yugi always plays a trap card.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Let's follow the suspicious dirt pile. You coming down?
Beefalo! Fuck out of here, spider.
I think it's just one beefalo there. We need way more than one beefalo to supply us with food.
Jesus Christ, fucking dive bombers.
Yeah, right.
Oh, found another portal down here, by the way.
You mean, thingamabobber?
Another butthole.
Holy shit, plane!
Sounds like it's gonna crash into the school.
Right? Wow, there's a lot of gold here, by the way, Dan.
Yeah, I just found, 3. Wait, where are you?
I'm following these suspicious footsteps.
Oh, okay. So, just follow the footprints. Oh, shit. Well, I am now on rock. Oh. Oh, that's handy. So, if you break a rock, just hold down, just go up to it and hold down space, and then what will happen is it'll break it and immediately just collect everything.
That's cool.
If you just hold down space.
It's a koala fint.
Excuse me?
It's a koala fint.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Oh my god, it's asleep! Dan, it's asleep. Come look
Alex,
at it.
Alex. Do you have a light, please?
I do have a light.
Alright.
I don't know where you are, though.
Okay, how... Okay, well, I'm done.
I don't know.
How does that fire staff not give off light?
I don't know, but I found a koala fin.
Cool. Well, I'm gonna stay right where I am. Just go to that, massive rock foundation.
You should come south. You should come south. Come
I have so much shit.
Alright, so just come south. We know where your shit is. It's gonna take a bit for me to be able to revive you anyway. I need to kill spiders.
Well, I know exactly where to go.
There's plenty of spiders by me, too.
Fair enough. I'm coming south.
I also found a koala. Get the fuck off me, spider.
Can't see anything.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh, I didn't know that.
What'd you do?
So, I went to haunt a, evergreen, and it turned into a monster.
Oh, wow. Good job.
It
was gonna make my life
better. Oh, monster guard. Oh, I found wolf prints too. Holy shit, prints for days. Oh my god! Oh, dude. Okay. Where are you?
South, by the koala fin.
How? I don't know where that is.
The koala fin just pooped!
Wait, where are you? Are you in grasslands? Dirt?
Yeah, I'm in grasslands.
How far south from the gold?
Not that far. Not that far at all. I'm like really close to it, actually.
Okay.
Fuck you, spider. Fuck you, spider.
Oh,
I got spider gland.
Alright, cool. Just go back to where that gold is. You know?
Yes, I know where the gold is. I'm trying not to lose this koala fin. Where are you?
Just go to where the gold is and let me know when you're there.
I'm here. I don't see you.
I'm looking around. Oh, I see. I hear you. You see me?
Spoopy. Alright, come this way. Maybe the koala didn't run away yet. Qualifin, you still here?
Yes, the majestic beast is still here.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's a koalafin.
It's kind of cute. Alright, do you have a spider gland yet? Oh, awesome. Sweet, I'm gonna run up and grab all my shit. Man, the darkness really got me.
The spookiness! Fuck you, yes. Spider!
Got spooked to death.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Where's the hall?
I'm gonna die right now.
No, you're not.
Oh my god, I'm alive. I have 8 HP.
Aku, aku,
okay, go. That's a spider. Goodbye! I really want to farm some of this gold, but these spiders being dickwads.
I have 8 gold.
I say we just remember where this place is, since we have it tracked on our map anyway. We really need to go find poop.
Poo-poo.
So, let's go find some beefalo.
Also, do you have sticks?
I should. I have like 8, yeah.
Yeah, can I get some of those? Just something like a torch?
Here.
And backup, thank you. Alright, cool. Oh, my sanity's going down. Oh, I have 27 flower petals. Of course, I'm gonna make a flower head. Like that.
Oh, Dan, I blame you.
For
blowing everything up.
I did not blow everything up.
You did.
I opened a chest and then
bust. Yeah, and you triggered a booby trap. That blew everything up.
I didn't know that would happen.
I'm not saying you did. I'm still saying I blame you.
So basically, if you find a chest in the middle of a super intricate place, don't open it.
I mean, you should open it, but you shouldn't open it near it if that's possible, which it's not.
I don't, yeah. So it's 50-50. 50-50 on something good or you're fucked.
And where are all the beefaloes?
I don't know. We're also running on the edge. Let's go towards the middle of it. We'll run, because this is very
I'm
large
on
grassland.
The edge. The glory.
Because this is very large grassland, so there must be a herd somewhere.
I don't know.
Well, we're back to where we started. Oh, don't go that way.
Is it
don't walk that way.
Bird thing?
What?
They're the iStock bird things, dude.
Yeah. They're scary. Ooh, Flint. And Garrett.
Dan, we need to group up. It's getting dark soon.
Alright.
And I don't think either of us can make a fire.
I have, two torches.
Well, I have torches as well, but I'm just saying I don't think either of us can make a fire, so we should stick together. Oh my god, there are 4 Wumpa crates up here.
There are a lot of Wumpa crates in this area.
Okay, there are 5 Wumpa crates up here. Okay, there are 6 Wumpa crates up here. Okay, there are 8. Okay, there are 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Alex, please tell me you have a torch.
I do.
Okay, good. Alright. Oh, crap. I can't,
give it to me. Give it to me.
Do you have poop?
Give it to me. Give me the Wumpa. There you go. Just stay near me.
Oh, programmer 5034. Hey, how do you make that pick? Hello. Which pick?
Ooh, spoopy.
Sorry I didn't notice you before. We've been, we're extremely, you know.
You've been dying a lot.
Yeah, we're extremely dying a lot. But, thank you for watching the stream. How are you? How is, how's everything going? How's your Sunday? Do you have a... Oh. On your profile? Oh. Okay. Yeah. It was, there's a... Oh. My light just ran out. So, I just pull out another one. I'll look it up real quick. There's an app called Face Q. I'm pretty good. Here, F-A-C...
More Wumpas! Oh god, it's a living tree. Oh, it's a living tree.
Yeah, I forgot about that too. Just, don't chop down a tree.
Oh my god, so many Wumpa crates!
Okay, I'm gonna drop all these flower petals because you don't need them. If you want them to make a hat, go for it.
Dan.
Yeah.
I want you to know that I literally... have 24 Wumpas, and I ate like 5 of them.
Hi, tree. How are you?
That's just good. A silly amount of Wumpas.
Can I get some? Oh! The bird's coming after you, Alex.
What is walrus camp?
Get out of here, there!
I'm sorry. What?
Thanks, mate. Collect flowers. Well, I mean, we both have headdresses, so.
I think you have a headdress.
I do.
Mine is more of an elegant party hat. Thank you very much. I'm gonna hit the dance floor. I'm gonna do the robot.
Everybody do the dinosaur.
No, I'm gonna hit the dance floor and do the robot dance.
So, are you... Oh, no problem.
Am I?
No, I was talking to a...
Am I, are you, me, or
programmer.
Is everyone?
So, you stick around to watch a little bit? Well, we greatly appreciate it, and we'd also appreciate it if you followed us on my Twitch, my friend's Twitch, to bring sanity up. The more you pick up, your sanity goes up. Yeah, okay, yeah. I do remember that. We both have head...
Poopity. Give me all your poopy, Polo.
Oh, excuse me. That was disgusting.
That was disgusting. You should be ashamed of yourself and your entire
family. Oh, where are you, Alex?
Back where we spawned.
What?
Back where we spawned.
Did you go through the wormhole?
No. Where are you?
What do you mean, back where we spawned?
Back where we spawned!
Like the gate?
No, you know, like, the grass field with the one beefalo that we found? That's where I am.
shit, there's so much grass. Fuck, okay.
What part of the map are you in?
I am by the wormhole.
Which one? The upper, the one north?
The upper one. The upper one.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Oh, there you go. Oh, I wasn't that far from it. So where does this lower one go?
I don't know. I don't remember which one we took.
We came through the upper one.
So then let's take the lower one.
Where is it? It says, oh, it's right here. Well, I followed. Does that work? Yeah, I mean, it... Oh, pigs.
They really didn't take us very far at all.
Really?
Yeah, look at the map.
Alright, so let's just jump back through this wormhole then.
Yeah, I'm gonna explore the area, son.
Son?
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 Son? Macho Man Randy Savage!
This is where those, tentacle things are, Alex.
Is it?
Yeah.
Cool.
I think so. Pick up breeds? What are these for? What the
fuck? Chester!
No! Oh. Chester! Oh, wait, why'd you drop silk?
Because I don't have any room in my inventory.
But I thought that's what you were, like, on the grand quest for.
I mean, yeah, but I don't have room in my inventory right now.
Fair enough. Ooh, spider.
Oh, but you know what? I can put it in Chester. I just put some silk inside of Chester. Night approach.
I'm okay, hold on. One sec, internet lost. Oh.
I'm gonna put some stuff inside of... Can you put stuff inside of Chester?
That's a huge fly, Alex! That's a huge fly!
Okay. Alright, let's get out of here.
Oh, peace!
Dan, can you put stuff inside of Chester?
Yes I can.
Okay. I put some stuff inside of him, so if you want to grab some stuff out of there, you can. I think I just put silk poop and grass in there.
Yeah, sure. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum.
Alright, let me stop that. Wumpa Wumpa Wumpa.
So many crates. We should put all the Wumpa crates in Chester.
So many Wumpas.
Oh, we've hit the end.
God, we're gonna die.
Yeah, I'll check this out. Fire.
Please don't put the forest on fire. Please don't do that again.
Yeah, it's my
table. I can't see the bottom. Chester, jump.
Chester, I need you.
Yeah, it's my table.
One sec.
Hurry, you're gonna die.
Sweet. Alright, so we're just putting all this jazz in Chester?
Yeah. Whatever you don't need right now, just put inside Chester.
Well, actually, you know what? I do want to hold on to that. Alright, Chester cannot die.
I don't think Chester can die.
No, I'm saying it's like he is not allowed to.
No, but I'm saying, like, I literally don't think Chester can die.
Oh, that's mean.
Because he was being attacked a lot last time, and he wasn't dying.
Fair enough, fair enough. Welcome back. Oh, I'm so tired.
I'm actually oddly awake now, even though I was tired before we started. I think we should wrap up soon, though.
Do we want to wrap up soon or at the 2 hour?
I mean, we said we were going to start doing an hour and a half. And we're at an hour and a half.
Unless we are really... Well, I mean, this is a good place to wrap up, right?
Yeah, I think this is fine if we want to wrap up here.
Alright, cool. So, Disconnect?
Sure. Wait. Now just...
Do it.
Oh my god, it's snowing again.
I don't want to look.
Yep, it's snowing again. Fun times.
Fun times in La Chupacabra.
Anyway, thank you everyone for coming out.
Thank you.
We hope you guys enjoyed. You know, if you did, follow us on Twitter, follow us on Twitch, check out our YouTube channel.
Yep.
That's all I got. You want to add anything, Dan?
Well, I mean, thank you for stopping by if you did. For any new streamers, welcome to the streams, and hopefully you follow and continue to watch us. That's about it. Next scheduled thing is Friday at 6
next
p.m.
Friday at 6, yeah. But we'll probably do something in between now and then.
Yeah, probably. I don't know. Something in between. And for anyone new, every Saturday is Community Day, where we play with the community. So, stop by then also.
Yep.
That's about it. I'm gonna go sleep.
I might do the same, actually.
I'm tired. So,
yeah, I'm kinda tired too.
Everyone have a good Sunday, or Monday, depending on where you are.
Yep, whatever day it is.
We'll see you next time.
Adios.
Peace.